Welcome back to a brand new episode. I am your host, Mike Wee, for today's episode of Uncharted. Hope you guys like this series because it is almost over, and y'all better miss it because I don't know if I'm gonna do Uncharted 2 because this video didn't get a whole lot of views. This series, not as much as Last of Us did, and so I'm probably gonna go to a more recent game. So that's what we're gonna do. If y'all do want to see this, or even if it's in the future and you're watching this, let me know. Just spam this video, spam all my Uncharted stuff, like every single one, comment on all of them, say do it again, okay, we're gonna do that then. Anyways, we're gonna jump right into episode, or chapter 21, hit the subscribe button again, we're gonna jump into chapter 21, I'm gonna continue talking.
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully, he was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
Yeah, just gotta trust me. Okay, anyways, now that he's done talking, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Also, hit the like button down below. Hit the dislike button if you think I'm absolute trash. It's only fair. If somebody's gonna ask for likes, they should expect some dislikes as well. And I'm perfectly okay with that. If you're gonna dislike it, let me know what I could do to improve. That's all I ask. I think that's a pretty fair thing to ask. As far as liking the video goes, it's appreciated. I love you guys for it. And my last video did like 10, like my last stream did 10 likes. And I was like, what? That's awesome. So I'm extremely thankful for that, guys.
Oh, man. Whoa.
You two should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her.
That's a nice
good
revolver, Sully had.
Now, if you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment. It's magnificent. Craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Ha ha! Open it!
Adios, heavy. So little imagination.
Bajen la red!
Bajen la red!
Bajen la red.
Navarro, that thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing.
Cargue la estatua.
Cargue la estatua.
Cuidado! You are so pathetic.
Yeah.
All of you. Scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer? Levantalo!
Levantalo!
What language is that? I mean, it could be Spanish. It sounds like Spanish.
Oh no. What the hell is that?
God!
Run!
Jesus, what are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left.
Let's go!
My God, if that thing gets off the island...
You gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
Okay, let's do this. Shotgun ammo for this. Let's try this one more time.
Get away!
And
go!
wondering how there's more accuracy on it, like doing it like this, than there is the other way. Oh, yo! Oh my god. Get up there, Nathan. Holy.
I shot him! Point blank! You guys saw that!
Now that's bull-loney, man. That's bull-loney. I don't get it. Okay, this guy's gonna drop like every single time. I never killed that guy. But...
One more, boys!
Aimbot. Mm-mm. Cheating, Navarro. You're a cheater. I've never had aimbot. Actually pretty hard. You're gonna see me die a lot. I'm probably gonna keep it just because of this part of the gameplay, and I know this chapter is pretty short otherwise.
Shoot!
Oh! We're gonna reload this? Okay. So we're gonna go like that. We're gonna pick up some of this ammo here. I think they all have shotguns. Yeah, I think I'm gonna close this. Expected. I thought I had still one more shot in there. It's like you had two shots left. Why would you have to reload right then? Oh no, okay. Don't stick your head up for that long, Michael. We can do this. Ah. They're on to me. They're on to me. Okay. Okay. That was right on, in my opinion. I mean, I could be totally wrong. Okay, 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 okay. We had one good run. We know what we're doing. Oh, man. Okay, okay. How do I only have 2 ammo left?
I heard the boom, boom, boom.
Idiot now. Holy.
Over there. You are paying up, Drake.
So much health.
You got yourself.
Wow.
Good.
Grab all the weapons we can now. There's a checkpoint right after this. Okay. So I'm just gonna keep all the deaths. Mostly because it's important for this part to show you trial and error, right guys? Okay, come on, come on, come on. Square. right hook, left hook, kick down. He's gonna grab it. Triangle. Oh, no! Dead. I hit circle. Okay, I just wanted to see if I have to wait for both the shots first, but yep, I do.
Okay.
So let's wait.
Okay, let's
go. Okay, and you can't jump to the other one quick enough. Okay, now I know. Oh look, there's Eldebrock, there. Let's wait for these two shots.
I got you!
Triangle, square. We got right hook. No, wait. Face, right, left hook, and then kick. Okay, face, left hook, kick. I wonder how well that actually works for fighting. I thought when I got over there, I engaged automatically. Okay, because I didn't click anything there. That was my bad. It was triangle circle before, so I just went like that this time around. Man, I wasn't looking, I just kind of clicked. Okay, one, two, and now this triangle square.
What the square for?
I don't question myself whether or not I was right or wrong. Face, left hook, kick. Okay, now we're going to run over there, quickly click square. We got triangle, we got square. I click square, I guarantee it.
You're mine.
I guarantee I click square. I don't know what the heck happened. Maybe I waited a second too long. Oh shoot. Okay, so is he trying to square every time? I'm not gonna assume that it is, because next time he won't be. Okay, so now it works. That's really weird.
Elena! Oh God, Elena! Come on! Can you stand? Okay, come on.
I'm okay.
You all right?
Oh, Nate!
Adios, asshole.
Save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
It's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
Oh, well, you know, I did manage to save one small thing. Here, I thought you might miss this.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Sully! Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guys. Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch!
Borrowed it off a couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
Sorry you didn't get your story.
That's all right. There'll be other stories. You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.
Riding off into the sunset. Well, there you have it. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, make sure to hit the like button down below. Not for me, but for the game. I know I died a lot in this one, but hey, I didn't want to cut that out. It was the end of the game, and it was going to be really short otherwise. So that's why I just decided to keep it in there. That's basically it. I hope you guys enjoyed that. You guys can expect Horizon Zero Dawn for the next gameplay, because Among Thieves, I don't think will do very well, just like this one didn't. But hey. Whatever. If you guys really want to see that, make sure to let me know down below. Anyways, check the description out for the person who did the graphics, I guess. Giveaway's done at this point. And that's it. Okay. Until next time, I'm going to see you guys then. God bless.